The KMT is advocating a universal handout of 10,000 NT dollars, but DPP legislator Ko Jianming said there's no hope that the review can be concluded by January 19th, and this means that people will not receive the handout until April.
KMT legislators held red envelopes and signs as they called for a universal cash handout of 10,000 NT dollars during a legislative review of the special regulations for the upcoming cash handout. They said this can be achieved without loans.
超过的部分，超过1400亿税基剩余的部分，请财政部以国库券短期调度的方式，那8月1号就偿还这国库券，财务上。
National Development Minister Guo Mingxing said when people will receive the handouts will depend on when the special regulations on the handouts are passed by the legislature. The parent law has to be passed before ministries can start budget preparations based on the parent law. Different political parties have submitted different versions. DPP legislator Ke Jianming said it's impossible for a third reading to be completed by January 19th and said the whole issue may drag on until April.
不可能大家对预算没有意见吧？一定要付委审查，审查以后再出委会一个月以后表决，说这样时程最快，算起来大概4月，一定会走到这样的途径啊。There
will be three ways to receive the cash. People can apply online to have the money directly deposited into their bank accounts. They can also withdraw cash through an ATM or apply at a post office. Digital Affairs Minister Audrey Tang said the system will go online on February 28th, but when the money will actually reach the hands of the people will depend on the budget timetable.
那我们接到的指示是说要在2月底的时候，把这些系统全部都测试完成，随时可以发放。那当然，实际发放的时程要看预算的时程而定。Kerr
went back and forth between party caucuses during the meeting. He said ruling and opposition parties will never reach a consensus, but the regulations will be sent to committees for review once each party has its say.